fuck about this shit. You feel what I'm saying? I do this shit because my peoples. You feel me? Like, yeah. for real though. But for real though, a bit. I don't think a bit finna be like harder than what we finna bring. You feel me? What we finna bring.
You smell that?
I said, I fucking got the parts.
how to do this shit. You know what I'm saying? Not millennial niggas, because, you know, we all saw shit. You feel me? In our own way. You know what I mean? But you know, y'all know, you feel me saying? Like, smarter than them, you feel what I'm saying? Credit line, we so good. Mama proud. Mama proud of her babies. Mama is proud of her babies, the man. You feel what I'm saying? It's the whole little swag. You feel what I'm saying? I can't just like try to just. Yeah, it's about swag, bro. You feel me? But yeah, I'm a. You feel what I'm saying? Like, I do this shit. You feel what I'm saying? I do this shit. So it's like. Who you really think, like, nigga, like, feel like, shit, if I get to them boy status, Lil Bruh, Future, Wayne, Gates, you feel what I'm saying, niggas, I really like, you know, some shit, like, them boys really do this shit, like, you feel what I'm saying, it's a way how them boys rap, it's a way how them boys do this shit, you feel me, I know, you feel what I'm saying, cause I you feel what I'm saying? I've been there. You feel what I'm saying? So it's like, shit.
Tell my ass what was up. Tell her I love it. Tell her I love it.
fiddle. Will they be there? It's not that wicked. You know when your phone just like, bruh, I'm not talking about this shit, bro. Man, you gotta know what you say this shit, what you call this shit, type of shit.